Wow, he did get a lot of freaking guards. I don't even know if I'm allowed to be over here. Let's find out.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no, wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that'll leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Huh, okay.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
Okay.
Good to see you, officer.
And ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Good man.
You gotta grease this little sucker. I told him like 100 times. Does anybody listen? Oh, no. And then go like, we don't know what to do. Pablo, where are you, Pablo? Get your ass over here, Pablo.
Oh, hello. You. Come over here. Does this open? Yes, it does. Go in there. Have a nice night. Okay, so. Let's check this out, shall we? Okay, just stop blending in. Go over here.
Hey, mister, who are you?
Oh, nobody.
Oh, the repairman.
Don't move a muscle, buddy. Stop where you're going.
I don't like the look of that skylight.
I already got one.
Ah, crap.
What the hell?
I think I'm screwed.
Trouble, man? What is it?
We're all at work here, son.
Who are we looking for again?
White guy, no hair, bald. Looks like he can kick butt. And he looks like every
playing
other
chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from the U.S. The CIA is hot as he and his hands don't touch it.
Oh, the repairman.
Shit. Yes, go in there. Thank you. And you go in there too. Okay. Alright, alright. Okay. Okay, we're figuring things out. We're trying to figure things out. Okay, clear. You. I have a clue where the hell I'm dragging you, though. Yes, I do. What?
Go with that and put your hands where I can see them.
Okay.
Let me see your hand. Okay. Just... All right, lady girl, on your knees. Sit on your knees, fired whip.
Ah! You're in for it now, man. Yeah. We gotta get this piece of shit.
Shit. Well, things just went bad.
Oh, shit! Reloading! Cover my ass!
Yeah, things went real bad. Oh, man. Everything was going good until that one stupid mechanic pilot. Hey. You don't look familiar to me. Bastard. Or maybe I need to go around this way instead of going the other way.
Hey, mister, who are you?
God damn it. Yeah, you know what? Just come in here.
Hey! Hey! What's good?
Can I put you? I can't shove you in there.
Is that a dead body you've got there?
Jesus, nope. It is not.
Someone help me!
God damn it.
Is everything okay?
I've just seen a man behaving strangely with a dead body.
Is this real?
That's what he said.
You're back home. This is Cuba.
Yeah.
You got tons of rum, vodka, military airfield.
I know, but at least pretend you're home. That man is keeping me pretty highly chained to that.
All right, we have a fleet. Alert everyone, and I need everyone.
I hear you.
Huh? What? Oh, son of a bitch.
Who's the big man now, huh? Yeah. There's a crazy rumble going down. Let him have it. Ah! Ah! Close in on him. Come on!
Wait. We got a fist fight!
Oh, I am so screwed. Yep, screwed again. Damn. All right, let's try it again. It's that one guy keeps on spotting me. You know what? We need to go a different route.
just fix planes, not goof around. Really consider it, asshole.
Fuck off. Okay, so he's over there. But that guard's in the corner, though. That was close. I need a wrench. Wrench, 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 wrench. Wrench? Okay, still down there, but where's the other guy at? Okay, he's walking away.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Oh, Mr. Jasper. Up. Excuse me.
Vagaries, monkey. Keep it real.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Oh, must we really?
Yes, really. Come on. Holy crap, you walk slow, dude.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right.
This is gonna be hilarious.
One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.